personal assistant, come my personal trainer, come my personal makeup artist.
Makeup artist?
Makeup
artist.
And then I'm sure she will have a good package as a personal assistant to me.
Do you want to know?
I will. Do you want to know what?
Why I choose Luna Maya?
Why I choose Luna Maya?
Why?
Because she's very beautiful and very friendly.
Have you met her in person?
No, I didn't.
Yes. But in Indonesia, not yet.
Indonesia. You want which one? The CGC Luna Maya or the Indonesia Luna Maya?
Either one can. Okay, the third one that I will do, if I am the billionaire, okay, I will appoint a very outstanding sport person that is well known to everybody.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
That will represent me with whatever matters that regarding the public and
sportsperson. Why choose sportsperson?
Not sportsperson.
Spokesperson.
Spokesperson. Yeah. To deal with the anything that needs to be deal off. And do you want to know who the sportsperson is?
Yes.
Cool.
I will appoint the guy that very prominent sportman is Azmi Shahrin.
Not Azil, not Azil Nawawi.
At that time, I will make sure he'll get a title, at least Datuk Sri, so that he can become my sportsperson. And then I'll make sure he at least drive a Lamborghini. And then happily living in...
What? With you in the yard? No, I don't want! What are you talking about?
Happily living in South Africa.
South Africa!
Okay, finally, I would like to repeat that what I'm gonna do if I'm a billionaire. First thing, I will buy a yacht, then I will travel the world. Second thing, I will engage
Luna Maya
as my personal assistant, personal trainer, personal makeup artist or whatever. And then finally, the third one.
Massage therapist?
No, the third one, I will appoint a prominent spokesperson, Mr. Azmi Shahrin, with a full package as a spokesperson for a billionaire. Okay, thank you.
Therefore, so kita buat apa?
Therefore,
therefore, I'm not a billionaire.